Did you know that in The Covenant, it was announced in October 2021 that Jake Gyllenhaal was cast to star in an untitled film, to be directed by Guy Ritchie, and co-written with Ivan Atkinson and Marne Davies. In December 2022, Ritchie revealed that the title had been changed from The Interpreter to The Covenant.